أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
سبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
Whatever is in the heavens and on earth, let it declare the praises and glory of Allah, for He is the exalted in might, the wise.
هو الذي أخرج الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب من ديارهم لأول الحشر ما ظننتم أن يخرجوا وظنوا أنهم مانعتهم حصونهم من الله فأتاهم الله من حيث لم يحتسبوا وقذف في قلوبهم الرعب يخربون بيوتهم بأيديهم وأيدي المؤمنين فاعتبروا يا أولي الأبصار.
It is He who got out the unbelievers among the people of the book from their homes at the first gathering of the forces. Little did you think that they would get out, and they thought that their fortresses would defend them from Allah. But the wrath of Allah came to them from quarters from which they little expected it, and cast terror into their hearts, so that they destroyed their dwellings by their own hands and the hands of the believers. Take warning then, O you with eyes to see.
لولا أن كتب الله عليهم الجلاء لعذبهم في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب النار.
And had it not been that Allah had decreed banishment for them, He would certainly have punished them in this world, and in the hereafter they shall certainly have the punishment of the fire.
ذلك بأنهم شاقوا الله ورسوله ومن يشاق الله فإن الله شديد العقاب.
That is because they resisted Allah and His Messenger. And if anyone resists Allah, verily Allah is severe in punishment.
قطعتم من لينة أو تركتموها قائمة على أصولها فبإذن الله وليخزي الفاسقين.
Whether you cut down, O you Muslims, the tender palm trees, or you left them standing on their roots, it was by leave of Allah, and in order that He might cover with shame the rebellious transgressors.
وَأَفَاءَ اللَّهُ عَلَى رَسُولِهِ مِنْهُمْ فَمَا أَوْجَفْتُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ خَيْلٍ وَلَا رِكَابٍ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يُسَلِّطُ رُسُلَهُ عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
But Allah has bestowed on His Messenger and taken away from them. For this you made no expedition with either cavalry or camelry. But Allah gives power to His Messengers over any He pleases. And Allah has power over all things.
رسوله من أهل القرى فلله وللرسول ولذي القربى واليتامى والمساكين وابن السبيل كي لا يكون دولة بين الأغنياء منكم. وَمَا آتَاكُمُ الرَّسُولُ فَخُذُوهُ وَمَا نَهَاكُمْ عَنْهُ فَانْتَهُوا وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
Allah has bestowed on His Messenger and taken away from the people of the townships belongs to Allah, to His Messenger, and to kindred and orphans, the needy and the wayfarer, in order that it may not merely make a circuit between the wealthy among you. So take what the Messenger assigns to you, and deny yourselves that which He withholds from you, and fear Allah, for Allah is strict in punishment.
الفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من ديارهم وأموالهم يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا وينصرون الله ورسوله أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الصَّادِقُونَ
Some part is due to the indigent muhajirs, those who were expelled from their homes and their property, while seeking grace from Allah and His good pleasure, and aiding Allah and His Messenger. Such are indeed the sincere ones.
الذين تبوأوا الدار والإيمان من قبلهم يحبون من هاجر إليهم ولا يجدون في صدورهم حاجة مما أوتوا ويؤثرون على أنفسهم ولو كان بهم خصاصة ومن يوق شح نفسه فأولئك هم المفلحون
Those who before them had homes in Medina and had adopted the faith show their affection to such as came to them for refuge and entertain no desire in their hearts for things given to the latter. But
وَالَّذِينَ جَاءُوا مِن بَعْدِهِمْ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا اغْفِرْ لَنَا وَلِإِخْوَانِنَا الَّذِينَ سَبَقُونَا بِالْإِيمَانِ يَقُولُونَ رَبَّنَا اغْفِرْ لَنَا وَلِإِخْوَانِنَا الَّذِينَ سَبَقُونَا بِالْإِيمَانِ وَلَا تَجْعَلْ فِي قُلُوبِنَا غِلًّا لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا رَبَّنَا إِنَّكَ رَؤُوفٌ رَحِيمٌ
And those who came after them say, Our Lord, Forgive us and our brethren who came before us into the faith, and leave not in our hearts rancor or sense of injury against those who have believed. Our Lord, you are indeed full of kindness.
أَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ نَافَقُوا يَقُولُونَ لِإِخْوَانِهِمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَئِنْ أُخْرِجْتُمْ لَنَخْرُجَنَّ لئن أخرجتم لنخرجن معكم ولا نطيع فيكم أحدا أبدا وإن قوتلتم لننصرنكم والله يشهد إنهم لكاذبون
Have you not observed the hypocrites say to their misbelieving brethren among the people of the book, If you are expelled, we too will go out with you, and we will never hearken to anyone in your affair. And if you are attacked in fight, we will help you. But Allah is witness that they are indeed liars.
لَئِنْ أُخْرِجُوا لَا يَخْرُجُونَ مَعَهُمْ وَلَئِنْ قُوتِلُوا لَا يَنْصُرُونَهُمْ وَلَئِنْ نَصَرُوهُمْ لَيُوَلُّنَّ الْأَدْبَارَ ثُمَّ لَا يُنْصَرُونَ
If they are expelled, never will they go out with them. And if they are attacked in fight, they will never help them. And If they do help them, they will turn their backs, so they will receive no help.
لَأَنْتُمْ أَشَدُّ رَهْبَةً فِي صُدُورِهِمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ لَا يَفْقَهُونَ.
Of a truth, you are stronger than they because of the terror in their hearts sent by Allah. This is because they are men devoid of understanding.
لا يقاتلونكم جميعا إلا في قرى محصنة أو من وراء جدر بأسهم بينهم شديد تحسبهم جميعا وقلوبهم شتى ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يعقلون.
They will not fight you even together, except in fortified townships, or from behind walls. Strong is their fighting spirit amongst themselves. You would think they were united, but their hearts are divided. That is because they are a people devoid of wisdom.
كمثل الذين من قبلهم قريبا ذاقوا وبال أمرهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Like those who lately preceded them, they have tasted the evil result of their conduct, and in the hereafter there is for them a grievous penalty.
مثل الشيطان إذ قال للإنسان اكفر فلما كفر قال إني بريء منك إني أخاف الله رب العالمين.
Their allies deceived them, like the evil one, when he says to man, deny Allah. But when man denies Allah, the evil one says, I am free of you, I do fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds.
فَأَنَ عَاقِبَتَهُمَا أَنَّهُمَا فِي النَّارِ خَالِدَيْنِ فِيهَا وَذَلِكَ جَزَاءُ الظَّالِمِينَ.
The end of both will be that they will go into the fire, dwelling therein forever. Such is the reward of the wrongdoers.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون.
O you who believe, fear Allah. And let every soul look to what provision he has sent forth for the morrow. Yea, fear Allah, for Allah is well acquainted with all that you do.
لا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون.
And be you not like those who forgot Allah. And he made them forget their own souls. Such are the rebellious transgressors.
لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة. أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون.
Not equal are the companions of the fire and the companions of the garden. It is the companions of the garden that will achieve felicity.
لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون.
Had we sent down this Qur'an on a mountain, verily, you would have seen it humble itself and cleave asunder for fear of Allah. Such are the similitudes which we propound to men, that they may reflect.
هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم.
Allah is He than whom there is no other God, who knows all things both secret and open. He, most gracious, most merciful.
هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون.
Allah is He than whom there is no other God, the Sovereign, the Holy One, the source of peace and perfection, the guardian of faith, the preserver of safety, the exalted in might, the irresistible, the supreme, glory to Allah. High is He above the partners they attribute to Him.
والله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
He is Allah, the Creator, the Evolver, the Bestower of forms or colors. To Him belong the most beautiful names. Whatever is in the heavens and on earth does declare His praises and glory, and He is the exalted in might, the wise.